Why do you like that sort of thing?
Just because it's like a hippo.
Humpy the hippo?
Yeah. Hey guys,
was that on camera?
It's the President of America.
Yeah.
Trump. President Donald Trump.
Oh, they're excited to see the beach.
You know what would be fun, Jack?
Like, what then?
If we buried someone up to their shoulders, they couldn't get out and let the tiger out.
What?
You've never played Tuba Simulator before?
Don't worry, keep you warm.
It's really cold.
It's quite blowy on this beach. It's fine. It's fine, go.
Safe and sound.
Donna!
Gorgor!
Very pound!
Very pound!
Would you like to go down my Weevil passage?
Oh no.
We are in Walibi. Walibi, the theme park. There are lots of big rides, you know, and then like
And then like,
Tesco doesn't use that in the country. Thanks, Toby. Yeah. It's pretty good.
Have you gotten foul, wench?
Are you looking forward to it?
I'm too tired.
Stuck in second gear. Because it hasn't been your day, your month, or even your dinosaur. I'll be there for you.
I believe I can fly.
Oh, hey.
Cameron, where are we going?
Somewhere at the back of the park, I think.
And what's there, Cameron?
A new ride.
Yeah.
So it looked like it go wee woo wee woo.
Very accurate.
Yes. Yeah,
are you excited?
No. We're waiting for this ride. It's called Untamed, I think. It's very nice.
God, what are we gonna do?
What's up, man?
Lots of weed.
Make up. Oh,
no!
What is up, Troubler Nation?
What was that? Yes,
oh,
it's
number 67.
Holidays.
You should put it on our.
I'm such a master.
Oh dear.
It's a look, Ryan.
Vlog.
Can you give some dance moves?
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
Excited like this is my song.
Go on, Amsterdam.
Go on, then.
It's a market shop place. There is the good life.
Alright, but not much.
I'm returning to my natural habitat. The sea, weather's before
him. It just keeps going up and up my leg.
Yeah.
No one like me last night. Woo! Take a second look.
I told you not to catch me, bitch!
This is Jack, the person who actually makes the video, even though he's not in it.
I'm not in the video, really.
Look how fabulous he looks with his cap on,
you're
background.
You're so
good. You're flattering me. We thought we were in Amsterdam. We are nowhere near Amsterdam.
Nope.
We are literally like 5 hours away from Amsterdam.
We're in some weird city.
No, we're not.
City.
Yeah, we are. Amsterdam's here, we're down here. We're near Rotterdam.
Rotterdam? I'm a great filmer.
Yeah?
Even though it's really shaky.
You're so,
Jack.
Yeah.
And Emily.
Peter,
and Poppy.
Don't trip over, because that's what I'm going to do.
I won't trip over.
It's my job.
I'll walk into a pole instead.
A few moments later.
So I'm now by myself, because that's what I do now. So we're looking for toilets. I'll just keep walking this way.
in. Okay, we're outside. I need to look around. Alright, so towards Cosmite. And hell no. Poppy came and found me. But then she said she couldn't be bothered to wait. And I was like, oh, no, I'll wait. And then I got to the front and I was like, oh, wait. Money. So I'm not doing that. We're back. We're back.
Wait a second. You went on Maria. You're not Laura.
You think I wanna get involved? You are not wrong. Cause I've been waiting for this moment all night long.
Alright, give us a speech.
Oh, there here we see the native ducks of Amsterdam. As you can see, they've got white heads, which means they have been bleached. As you get closer, they start to look away because they think I'm attractive and don't want to get too attached. As you go closer, he makes a noise. We creep towards the bird and we see its true beauty. That would look good in a stew.
Yeah, you heard that though, he's got away. He's not impressed.
He is a clever one. We leave. Found another animal in the wild. The wild Fergus. Make a noise. As you can see, it has yellow spots on its purple back. That is because it's currently got Fergus spots. It is still in puberty, so it's got little yellow pubes on its head. Like that.
Is that the noise you've chosen for Fergus?
Although, as you can tell by its face, look at the camera, Fergus. It's quite happy with life. I shall leave him be.
Preserve nature!
Yeah. There's no human being there.
Even if it is stuffed.
What?
Here we see females doing female things. Of
send help.
Non-applicable description.
Wow.
Oh wow, sorry. I was dreaming.
Of what?
Borgars!
What's up, Storm?
Back!
What do you want to say this time?
That I'm fabulous and I'm single. Hit me up.
Alright.
Boo!
I really want a cheese top roll right now from Lidl. They're
cheese
like
what?
Cheese top roll, they're like 32p, like.
Oh yeah.
Just get one of them and like.
Yeah, but it's cheese though, mate.
Give me your money.
It's a sex museum.
Well, what's so exciting about a sex museum?
There's sex in it. I could think of anything original.
Again, we see the large Baroque style St. Nicholas Church, named after the patron saint of seafarers.
Yo, Billie Eilish, what's your new single going to be called?
Bad Woman.
On the bed. Woman.
Duh.
Woman.
What's on there, Ethan? The red light district. Are we less good on that?
Oh look, it's the colonel.
Caw-caw.
So good. Let's roll. Let go.
Cocaine.
Wait a second. A canal? Ducks? What is this? A D of E video?
Sheep, what is this? D of E video? I got you.
Wow, forehead.
Laura's lost her voice.
Hey, Maria, how many people are playing?
It's sad, but
oh my god, if we all sit down at this table, the first one to get up is dying. That's the myth.
Laura, get up a second. Josh, it's day five. What are you doing?
Eating ice cream.
Here we see some rare bird twitchers. And they have found these birds in their natural habitat, a paying shop.
Wow, Josh, this will make some really good footage.
They have a thing with them. Cha-cha, real smooth.
I think it's very funny. That's right, on top. Here we go. We're back in Berkeley now.
Yay.
Essentially.
Jack and Barry, Jack and Barry.
Oh my god, me? Again?
Yes.
I got a video idea.
We're doing a video idea. Me? Again?
Yes. What's your favourite fridge magnet?
Jack. Magnetic ones.
Yeah, very good.
Josh, what are you doing?
Queuing up for Starbucks.
It's shut, Josh.
So I'm queuing up. Don't tell me what to do. I'm queuing here.
We are in Dover. Where's Dover?
In Wales.
No, it's not in Wales. Josh, a fire now. Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads we have to walk are winding. But what can I say except you're welcome?
Go under my legs.
Oh, I don't know this part.
Don't you forget about me.
Stand above me, look my way.